It is a truth universally acknowledged that every now and again a situation arises that defies explanation. And so it was with the ascension of the Third Street Saints. When the Saints made their presence known to the world in 2006, they were decried for being pretenders to the throne. The people were confused. Were the Saints sociopathic killing machines hell-bent on destruction? Or puckish rogues living a life of mirth and whimsy? The Saints needed clarity of purpose, and so the course was set. More fun, less mercy killing. This simple choice revitalized the Saints, transforming them from a degenerate street gang into beloved pop culture icons. But even then, the Saints were not satisfied. For it's one thing to be revered as a hero, it is another to be a hero. And that, my friends, is where our journey begins.
Did he catch that, boss?
Mike is dead. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm sorry. I forgot to check the battery because I was busy coordinating an international assassination.
Can we go back to the part about this being a setup?
It's not a setup. The intel is good.
You trust this lady?
Asha's one of the good guys. Oleg knows her from the KGB days.
Oh, she's tied with the KGB. I feel a lot better.
Look, Bert and I worked with her too. She's fine.
Oh, yeah, I'm sure she's great at putting someone in a fucking body bag. That doesn't mean we should...
Showtime.
We're 3 minutes behind schedule. We need to move.
You're a real people person, aren't you?
I'm sorry, is this a counter-terrorist operation or a Saints flow shoot?
I'm Shan.
Asher Odekar, follow me. We're here. Didn't expect them to be all business.
We know what's at stake.
Do you?
Look, lady, this motherfucker knows how to get shit done. Don't you worry about me.
What's security? My tech guy brought us a 10-minute window. If we move fast, we'll only need to worry about the guards on foot.
How many of those are there?
Don't know about the numbers inside, but there are about 8 marching the perimeter. On my signal, we... Oh, hell.
We gotta move! Hasib Allah yakhrib baytak wa at!
Subtlety is not really our thing.
Come on, this way. Base, are you there? Walking into.
The intelligence I'm looking at suggests...
Hold on. Hide. Truck on its way.
Wait a minute. Your handler is... Was that Matt Miller?
Kinsey, be nice. But seriously, Matt Miller is a freely attacker, a venerated agent of MI6, and a key member of our operation.
And the fact that he tried to kill us.
What's past is past. We are all working together now. Let's focus on the job.
As I was saying...
Hold that thought, Matt. Guards ahead. Hold position. Let's take him out quietly.
Oy, 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 oy.
were saying?
The nuke is stashed deep in the compound. It's likely primed and ready to go.
Getting booted from the U.S. sent Cyrus Temple off the deep end, but teaming up with terrorists? Seriously?
And we're in. Get my back.
You should be nearing a missile.
Why would...
I should have killed you on Steelboard!
Well, maybe take it personal.
You ruined Steelboard! Ruined America!
Monologuing.
Our leaders failed America by letting you live! Time to destroy Washington! Start over! Nothing can stop me now! Especially you!
Uh-huh.
Cyrus has seriously lost...
Kinsey, what's going on?
Shit!
You now then.
Don't sweat. I got this. This way, people.
Every mission has its bumps.
Bump? You call that a bump?
You're alive, are you? Go through that door. Let's see how you can handle yourself, Mr. Celebrity. We'll be on mic.
Handle myself? Shit. I can handle myself.
We should be really close to the missile silo now. Stay alert. Cyrus is such a bug when it comes to security.
No sign of the target, but we're looking at a stockpile of explosives and chemicals. I can't tell what kind.
It's explosives and chemicals, baby.
There he is! Quick, get ahead of him!
Steal an insolent child!
Damn it! He lost the nuke! perfect. But there's no one I'd rather follow into battle.
what's up? So, hey, go Third Street. Well, hi there. That's what I'm
all yours.
You get my vote.
Feeling the love.
Hot damn, do you look good. You want a piece of this? You are just, don't push your luck. Woo! You got something to say? Hey, stupid. Fuck off. Go fuck yourself. Peace out. On your way, grasshopper. Step up and try me. I'll take your best shot. On your knees, bitch. You are beneath me. You are beneath me. Hadouken! You can hit. Anytime you think you man, take a good look. Anytime you think you... Just let it shake, man. Just let it shake. You ain't this good. I got something for you. You'll never look... Oh, really? You better get to work. Really? Really?
Campaign
trip. A lot of people.
I know there has been a lot.
This campaign has seen a litany of negative ads on my post. This campaign has seen a litany of negative ads porn from my opponent's camp. An alcohol-fueled psychotic killing machine. And, you know, you'd like to think that with the amount of money that they're spending in opposition research that they could at least get some facts straight. I'm an exceptional killing machine.
This is a problem.
It's not a problem.
You alienated part of America.
I alienated crazy people. You couldn't resist, could you? Jesus, not you too.
This is a problem.
I keep trying to explain that, but the president won't listen.
Poverty is a problem. Apartheid is a problem. This is just a couple
of... Here's the latest approval poll.
We lost 20 points. We can get them back.
They're at 20 points.
I'll admit that's a little lower than anticipated.
So you agree you have a problem?
Nope, you do. You're the communications director. Fix this.
Can you give me 100% employment?
No.
Will you get married?
Fuck no.
Then I think you're in trouble.
King, can you have this thing say you're assassinated?
Not when you say it publicly.
You're my fun as a gang leader.
We have a country to run. Fun isn't part of the equation.
There's a septic truck when you need one. Keith better have some good news. This press conference shit gets old real fast.
Listen, we've got enough clout right now for one major bill, not both. What do you want me to push forward? Do you want to be the president who cured cancer or the president who solved world hunger?
As for hunger, I'll solve that one taco at a time.
Good choice.
I hope Kinsey's got the reporter's handle.
Now, you listen here. If you think you can cram your agenda past Congress, you are in for a rude awakening. You hear me? Now, let me tell you a little something about the greatest word in politics. Filibuster.
Filibust this, smart ass. Busted a knuckle on that senator's tooth.
Oleg and I are about to head over to Camp David to watch some Nightblade.
Yep.
You down?
Boom!
All right. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Hey!
your number one fan!
Nice work, Oleg.
Words were taken out of context.
Kinsey, what's the right context for, and I quote, I'm the patron saint of America, we should probably look into changing the Pledge of Allegiance to one nation under me?
That's a great question. Jane?
I think we have a problem.
Oh, now you two. How many times do I have
to... Asha and Miller are waiting for you in the Oval Office.
If MI6 needed something, they would send it up the chain, not fly across an ocean.
They said nobody back home believes them.
Jesus, what's going on?
They think we're about to be attacked by aliens.
I gotta go.
This is serious. You know that Kinsey's been saying the same thing.
When did you start taking Kinsey seriously?
When the people who helped us save the world said we should.
All right. I'll swing by after I tell you.
Celebration. Today, the best and brightest among you will find salvation within the Zin Empire.
I'm smarter than all these people.
Delightful.
Kids, no! Protect the president!
I do love your spirit, my dear. I'm Zinyak. Pleasure to meet you. Would you like to join me for a ride?
Man, back the fuck up!
Gonna need some serious firepower.
I said we should have a on every 5 steps. Is that too much to ask? This is what I do.
There you are. Thank God you're all right.
You okay? Where's Matt?
Upstairs, trying to find out what's happening.
What is happening?
All-out war, by the looks of it. I'm meeting up with Matt. I'll be in touch via comm.
Watch your ass. Who's compensating now? Huh? Got enough here for a well-regulated militia. Oh, beautiful, beautiful guns.
Come on, this way!
Head off.
Oh shit! Human.
owns, motherfuckers.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no!
Matt, hold on to me!
Asha! Matt! God damn it!
You pissed off the wrong police.
Enjoy leaping so much.
Get off my lawn, you son of a bitch! Didn't count on me, did you?
Well, hello there. Welcome aboard.
Sticking your head on a spike.
Dream. What a glorious day.
Leave it to the Saints. Brought to you by Friendly Fryer, the only choice in home cookware.
He deserves a Friendly Fryer.
Morning, dear. I made your favorite breakfast. Oh, Mr. King from across the street is going out of town for a few weeks. He was wondering if you could check his mail for him. Oh, and your friend Pierce called. I'm sure he has some crazy new get-rich scheme. Oh, that Pierce. Such a card. And someone named Dex stopped by earlier. I didn't recognize him, so I just sent him away. I think I heard Timmy deliver the paper earlier. Could you fetch it, dear?
You got it, sweetheart.
Hi, diddly eye, neighbor.
I wonder what's happening in the world today.
Meet the fine people of Steelport? Well, get in the car.
Don't I usually drive?
It's your world. Go ahead. Boy, they sure are anxious to meet you.
They who?
Well, you do have a queer sense of humor.
Why does this place look so white bread?
Now, what's that you say?
Something's just off. This is all,
Can't wait to get out to the lake this weekend. I hear the fish are really biting.
The fish? What are we talking about?
Don't you worry now. We're almost there. Well, here we are. Why don't you glad hand a bit? We got time.
Can I get a picture? Aw, thank you kindly.
Looks like it's time.
Oh, my stars, it's the president!
Hi, how are...
What the... We don't use that kind of language here in Steelport.
Who the f*** are you people? What the f*** is this? I'm getting the f*** out of here.
Hello? Hello?
Kinsey, am I hearing things now?
Finally! Listen to me. No time to explain, but you have to break free.
But I am free.
The place you're in isn't real. Whatever it's having you do, you need to stop.
But I'm just driving a car.
Okay, good. There's a park nearby. Head there and give me a sec.
This thing's getting dark.
Brace yourself.
Brace for what the heck?
I need some more time before I can get you out. It'd be really helpful if you could just, you know, just be you.
Be me?
The simulation is all about normalcy. Pleasantry, order, all the things you need. Go forth. Unleash hell.
Who's got next? This is keen.
Enough alone, could you? You had to push and push and push. I hope you've enjoyed your last moments.
Impressed.
Where the hell are... Fuck me.
I should have realized a prison of peace would never hold a sociopath like yourself.
I'm more of a puckish rogue.
A rose by any other name.
You trying to kill me or sleep with me?
Charming.
See, there you go with those mixed messages again.
Then allow me to be perfectly clear. I am the architect of your reality. I build what I want. I destroy what I want. And your bravado means nothing. Pointless, my friend.
There's nowhere to run. You belong to me. Now, on to more pleasant things. I'm going to place you in your new home. Try to run again, and I'll destroy your pitiful planet. Did you ever? My friends, each of you are guilty of crimes against the Zin Empire. But today is your lucky day. Today, you get to be a part of a new work release program. Swear your fealty, and I will empower you to be wardens of Simulation 31. You will have one purpose: torment the President of the United States. Beyond that, the world is yours to toy with. Ravage it. Indulge in your basest desire. It makes no difference to me. Just leave the prisoner alive. I want them broken, not dead. Go now and tear their world asunder.
The fuck am I now?
Come in, President. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I hear you. You want to tell me how I hear you since I don't got a phone?
I just patched myself into your simulation and projected my voice through the audio system. You should be able to hear me from anywhere. And you don't have to yell.
Right, because that's not at all messed up. Kinsey, I ain't strapped. How about getting me out?
I can't do that until I backtrack. To your physical body. Until then, you're stuck there, so you might want to go buy a gun.
Ah, hell. Friendly fire time. Is there one open near here?
Set your GPS from the map in your hub.
Hub?
It's like a digital information pad. You know, like those mobile... devices that the kids have these days.
Tight. Does it get porn?
No.
You're gonna get me out of here, right?
Eventually. I'm still trying to figure out the Zin systems. Basic hacks like hooking into the audio system isn't hard. Trying to disconnect you and find your body, that's a bit more involved.
And getting me out of this dumbass outfit ain't a basic hack?
On my list of priorities, that doesn't even make my top 500.
If you were wearing this, you'd make it number one.
If I was wearing that, I'd be asking you to shoot me in the head.
Should have stayed.
You think the whole damn White House got flattened?
I don't know. Maybe. Why?
Now, just thinking, maybe we could get Ultor to rebuild it. Thicker walls, more guns, an underground jet hangar.
Are you serious?
Hell, maybe more stripper poles in the bedrooms.
More? You already had some stripper poles?
Shit, I had one put in my first day in office.
Wow.
sun shines on, the world's coated in a gold
crylon. Yeah,
in these days, days, they never run away. Gold tints, shades that block out that golden haze. Take all the gold from the pine shop that lives behind the case.
Yeah, it's really me.
Someone stop that asshole!
Gold erupted from volcanoes in the heavens. And every shrine that existed in time melted. Tombs open, spooky ropes on the barrels. When everything is gold, who cares about the cats? They say the gold's a scam of the gods. You can't take the band-aid when you run. Nah, I'm taking over that kiosk in the mall. As the sunset falls into tomorrow.
I want some real you.
500,000 souls. Slick, rich, gold, rock, fun, hell, and cold. Stay for a self, for a sentinel. No, it's not the made of war, seen, care, and play this whole thing like gold.
500,000 soul, slick, rip, go, rope, burn, helicopter.
I wonder if
whoever heard of eminent domain.
Alright, now we open up that car door, hop out, hope they notice us.
In
our society, we've been locked in that cobra clutch. More gold bottles never sober up. Dear Jesus and gold, I trust. I solemnly swear to wear my cross and stuff. Separate myself by sticking out just because. That's how you illustrate power and who you're above. But nah, tonight we take it, giving it back. Crack open the vault, let everyone mob in the bank. Take whatever they want, we party and give thanks. I've been rocking gold chain since P was in a tank. You only live once, you only live once. Watch Rick Ross give this Jesus piece to a bum. Cause tonight, we ball, we ball, we come.
How sure are we that I'm allowed to buy guns here?
I don't know. Do you remember how to shop for yourself? Or did being president make you too good for that? Hope you got something useful, because the cops are swarming your location.
I got my Second Amendment rights.
Vignette's running this place. I don't think the Constitution holds any weight.
Yeah, now, Kinsey. I just keep it on a down low until you pull me out of this place?
Not yet. There's a Zim patrol close to you that'll need to be cleared out before that happens. That is, if the president's up for killing a few more aliens.
Now that I'm strapped, I'm up for killing anyone who helped put me here.
What can I say? I'm good at my job.
You're just not a people person.
True.
Yo, motherfuckers, I'm right here.
Just kill them and leave already.
So much for a challenge. You can't just put me in a nice hotel or something?
What's wrong with my inner sanctum?
Chill, girl. I didn't mean nothing by it.
Take it to the basis, you and then Mr.
Why you baby sitting on it to it? Get some of that.
They were feeling like gold. 500,000.
One day.
Stand up, put it in.
For my romantics, so sir.
I met a couple honeys in my life.
It must be, cause the nigga got dough. Ordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. O's at my shows, they be stripping off their clothes. And if all the girls write a nigga name on it, so right. Niggas talk shit till they get locked jaw. Chrome till you don't, till you get locked jaw. Party like a cowboy or a rock star. Everybody play the tough guy, the shit pop off.
Let's take it to the basis. You and them miss the greatness. My Martin was the Mason. Rock my jealous with no laces. Push that robot by the cases. Wait, hold up, that was racist.
Kenzie, somebody clean this place out.
What? Damn it! Didn't you have to move all signs of the Saints from the simulation? That means...
We don't have a single safe house in town.
Right.
What the hell am I supposed to do about that?
Not sure yet. Though any hope you can give with gathering information on systems in the simulation will be useful. I'll leave any tasks I have for you in the quest section of your hub.
Right. Any more big ideas?
Just hang in there. I promise I'll find a way to get you out.
Don't drag your feet, girl.
Clusters seem to be loose bits of code left behind by the simulation for some reason. I've only been able to locate a small amount right now, which I'm having trouble locking onto. Once in the general area of a cluster, I should be able to direct you to its location.
Okay, so Kenzie, what are these things you're sending me after, and what am I supposed to do with them?
I'm still trying to figure out precisely what they are, but they seem like they'll be useful. There are several near my warehouse. I can't pinpoint their exact locations, but I marked the general areas for you.
Sure.
What you mean? Tell me what you drink. I'm on that kiss and paint. You could call me Billy Gates. Got a crib in every state. Man on the moon, got a kind of out of space. Open up your legs, tell me how it tastes. And them niggas talking shit, so tell them, tell it to my face. Tell that bitch, hop up on my dick, rolled up on a quick. In the six, told her suck a dick, motorboat her tits. I'm the shit, niggas mad, cause I'm smooth puffing zigzag. Tell them quit the riff, rap, bitchin' with your bitch.
I said it must be, cause the niggas got dough. Extraordinary swag in the mouth full of gold. O's at my shows, they be sipping off the clothes. In the car, the girls write a nigga name on it, so. Cause niggas talk.
Watch your proximity meter to see if you're getting closer to the cluster or farther away.
Locked on, Kenzie. Wait, how safe is this thing?
Safe-ish. Just keep getting them.
I get to be Paula, your MC Scat Cat.
No, I don't think so.
The fuck you mean, don't think so? You're playing the goddamn cat.
not gonna happen.
All right, we come together. Ready, girl? And you know it ain't fiction.
No.
Are you refusing a presidential order?
Fuck that.
Man, you know, you just don't make an effort anymore.
We could be lovers. She makes the bed.
And he's...
I'm on a roll. Found another one.
Data is amazing. Incomplete, but amazing.
I'll bite. How is it amazing?
It seems that anything that broke the normal rules of the simulation deposited loose data that can be incorporated into your programming.
Weird, but I actually kind of got that.
But since the data is so fragmented, it doesn't leave behind a complete subroutine to loop into your code base.
Yeah, forget it. You're back to geek speak.
It's simple. The more clusters you get, the more you can upgrade and alter your abilities.
I should have said that in the first place. So, is three enough?
Still missing some key fragments. Get one more and we'll see.
So, alright, so if this data stuff is...
Clusters.
Whatever. Look, if they're so useful, why isn't Zinyak collecting them?
Why would they need them?
To jack up his soldiers or something. Hey, you're the one who says they the shit.
If Zinyak wants to change the code for his people, he can just... He wrote the simulation!
Hey, but what about... I'm just gonna accept this and move on.
Probably better that way.
What the f***? Zinyak trashed my apartment?
That place should have been condemned a long time ago.
It was condemned. It was mine, though.
That should be enough. Let's see what I can do here. Check your hub.
This feels badass.
Here, let me load up a training program for you to test your powers.
And what you got in mind?
The code says you can jump long distances and run at super high speeds. How about starting with a small jump? Okay, try focusing on charging your jump. That should get you higher.
How do you expect me to jump off that?
Try pushing off from the wall each jump.
You saying I can climb walls now?
It'd be more accurate to say you can jump up them repeatedly.
It's the same thing. Oh, shit, son!
This time I blew the buildings apart. Try making that jump.
I'm liking this.
Okay, now for the big test. Use your super speed to get a running start and leap to that opposite building.
You gotta be joking.
Just try it.
Cool, but I want a real challenge now.
Good, because I found a race subroutine already in the city.
Hell yeah.
See? You did it! Which should boost your new speed. Every time you hit a checkpoint, you'll be able to stay in the program a bit longer so you can reach the end. Though you probably want to avoid the firewalls along the way. Good luck.
So who set up this race?
Don't know, but it seems like when you break through any checkpoints along the race, the district's reality matrix will overload a little.
Let's try that again in English.
It means the simulation doesn't like it, and we're able to control the area.
Wow, that almost sounded logical.
It did the first time I said it, too.
I kid, because I love.
Lies.